That is not Bray Wyatt, that is LA Knight, the man that Bray Wyatt will face tomorrow night at the Royal Rumble event. And you're laughing about this, but if you're LA Knight, why do you continue to push and push and push the buttons of an obviously deranged Bray Wyatt?
LA Knight does this, and that has to be the world's smallest lantern.
This is your future, torn up, laid out, because when the Alamo Dome goes pitch black, your dumpy ass ain't coming back. And that's not an insult, that is just a fact of life. Yeah.
I see you out here making jokes, man, but I think we both know that you ain't smiling on the inside, are you? But here's the thing, man. It doesn't even matter anymore. The time for talking, it's come and gone. Tomorrow night at the Royal Rumble, you will finally get to meet the man that you've been looking for. So take your time tonight, man. Have a great night, sweetheart. Laugh it up, joke all you want. Because tomorrow night, when the lights go out, you'll see.
This is what you're doing.